leaders of other similarly autocratic countries like Bahrain. And we also saw the president once again having an interaction with Egyptian President El-Sisi, which was a little bit more reminiscent of a buddy comedy routine rather than a meeting between two key world leaders. Listen into this clip we have.
The president, let me express our appreciation and respect, and let me say that you have a unique personality that is capable of doing the impossible.
I agree.